I'm gonna read the notice again in here. It says, notice, sections of this building, including this area, are monitored by remote audiovisual recording machines. This equipment is now in operation, you're under observation. Everything that we're saying right now is being recorded by videotape, and we're also being audiotaped, okay? Do you understand? Okay, you guys just stand up to this gray line here, please.
Did you guys arrest him?
Yes.
Where? Yes, you did.
Young in Points.
Yep, Young in Points.
POYNTZ. It'd be west of Young on the north side there. The new building.
Who gave him a backup?
We did.
Yeah.
9886-9262.
9886 and 9262?
Yeah.
How many counts?
It's undetermined right now.
Phil, you made the rest?
Yeah, you can put me down.
9262. 9262.
It's actually gonna be, it's Kenny Lamb is the arrest. I continue the arrest.
That's
Kenny Lamb.
That's fine. That's for the sake of level three, you guys can ask for.
Yeah, it's gonna be requested.
I'll do this property in a second, and just get this set up for search. Parker, friend.
Imagine that his clothing is going to be seized. Do we have...
92 or 82, when were we born?
November 3,
1992. Yeah, we have to.
I
it was?
250s, two, three. Got $280.
No other money on you, sir?
No.
$280? You agree with that?
Yes.
Okay, any jewelry on you?
No.
Wallet?
There's gonna be laces, some drawstrings.
Wallet.
I would just imagine that all of his clothing's gonna be seized at this point.
I understand, yeah, absolutely. We'll make sure that we get him adjusted or whatever requires for you guys to continue. All right.
May I see his drawers, please?
Yep.
Pretty much good to go.
Sir, just one second, please.
You don't need a response from me, but just to look on here, it says officers must be in physical control of all prisoners, that's why we're holding on to you.
Gentlemen.
Sir.
1357 search.
Hey, gentlemen, what do you got?
Staff, this is Alek Minassian, born November 3rd, 1992. He's under arrest today for an incident that started, I believe, at Young and Finch and at Young and Shepherd. It is alleged that there are multiple people struck by a vehicle. It is undetermined how many people. Their states range from vital signs absent to receiving medical attention. So he's under arrest for numerous attempted murder, like vehicle manslaughter. So we don't have an estimate number right now. He's been advised of his rights to counsel. He indicated he understands those rights to counsel. He advised he did not wish to make contact with the lawyer. His caution was also read and stressed the importance that he has not had the opportunity to speak to a lawyer and that anything that he says can be used in evidence. We also further read the in-car camera caution to this individual. He's here today to prevent the repetition, continuation of the offense and his secure appearance in court. Due to the nature of the offense, we are requesting a level 3 search. It is probably anticipated that his clothing will be seized as evidence, so we can facilitate that level 3 during the seizure of his clothing as well.
Okay. Is there ID on him?
This is his driver's license.
Okay.
Is it Alan or?
Alek.
Alek, with a K?
A-L-E-K?
Yeah.
Oh, my apologies, okay.
Okay, Alek. First of all, you don't have to agree with it, but do you understand why you're here?
I understand.
Okay. I gotta go through a questionnaire, Alek. Simple questionnaire we do for everybody, yes or no answers, okay? But it's important that you speak so that the microphones can pick you up. Do you understand?
Yes.
Okay, are you suffering from any recent injuries?
No.
Are you suffering from any illnesses?
Yes, I'm a murdering piece of shit.
Okay, other than that, do you have any other illnesses that you've been diagnosed with?
No.
No? Are you currently taking any medication prescribed by a doctor?
No.
Are you under a doctor's care for anything?
No.
Okay, Alec, have you consumed any alcohol or non-prescribed drugs within the last 12 hours?
No.
Have you ever had a bad reaction to any drug in the past?
No.
Have you ever done harm to yourself or attempted to hurt yourself?
No.
Do you have any special physical or mental conditions that we should be made aware of?
No.
Okay, and what's your citizenship?
I was born in Canada. I'm a Canadian citizen.
Okay.
Time of arrest.
Pardon me?
Officer, time of arrest.
I don't have one for you.
Okay. Do we have any money on this gentleman, or is it...
Yes, there was some money. I believe it was $280.
Oh, okay. Okay.
$100 in $50 denominations, and then $180 in $20 denominations.
Okay. Lace of drawstring, wallet, and ID. So you have $280. Does that sound right?
Yes.
Okay. And no jewelry, nothing else that's valuable, sir? Is that correct?
Correct.
All right. So that money... And the remainder of your property will be placed in these bags. Those bags will go wherever you go, sir. Do you understand that?
Yes.
Okay. As far as the search goes, the officers have requested a level 3 search. And given the circumstances, sir, we have to ensure your safety and the officer's safety. So they have to do a complete search to make sure there's no drugs or any kind of weapon on you that you can hurt yourself or others. Do you understand that?
Yes.
Sir, do you have any questions?
No.
What's going to happen is the officers will take you upstairs where an investigator will lead the case. And at that time, you will have access to a lawyer if you change your mind. Do you understand that, sir?
Yes.
Okay, gentlemen, he's all yours. To the CIB, I'm sure there's somebody waiting for you.
Let me know if you guys want a minute.
Sure.
Okay.
John.
We're going this way to the left.
To the left.